What is the sum of the interior angles of this polygon? All right, so let's count the sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we take 180 multiplied by n minus 2. And so that would be 180 times 10 minus 2. 180 times 8 is 1440 degrees. The answer is C.